But Corry, we'll start with you. I'd like for you to give Congressman Posey a letter grade for his performance these past 2 years and explain your answer.
I would probably give him a D. I feel like the environment is our most important economic driver in this district. The lagoon is crucial. It brings in more than $7 billion into our district. It provides jobs and real estate. It's why people retire here. It's our fishing community. It's just so valuable. And I don't think Bill Posey has done enough. I know in the past year, a few months, he helped with the a National Estuary Program reauthorization, which could bring some more money to the lagoon needs starting next year, and that's great, but I feel like we should have done so much more. In 2013, we had the massive fish kills. We had the huge algal blooms. Here it is 2016, what has changed? And I just feel like he's in Congress, he has power, and he could use it to benefit us and the lagoon. And then there's some other issues. He recently voted to weaken regulations that have been put in place to prevent things like the Wells Fargo scandal and weaken the